Can we cut to the chase? Is she personally prepared to authorise a nuclear strike that could kill 100,000 innocent men, women and children?
Yeah.
Yes.